stage at the Franken Dream Show. As you can see, there's a lot of funding that's gone by the way of my laundry department. My fucking dresses, man. I just haven't got my dresses anymore, you know? So I gotta do it myself, man. I should really not be steaming this myself.
Correct.
Charles Star should be steaming it for me. I should be, like, you know, monitoring. Charles Star? Hey, these look great, huh?
One thing led to another. Learning the harmonies, going over the harmonies.
He's gonna help you. Oh,
that sounds really good, too, though.
Okay, bye. Nice. That's how we do it here, man. Keep it natural. You know, if it feels good, you know? If it feels good, man, I love this music, man. I love this fucking music, man. Oh, yeah. We've got the Paul Smith Vintage. It has a good weight to them, a little bit nice weight. They're gonna be Dreamer Blue Strip, the Dreamer Electric Blue Neon Strip. It's beautiful. So one of the most important things about being a dreamer is a fine, crisp white shirt. And Luke here is one of our artists at making a crisp, beautiful white shirt. Smell, fantastic fabric stuff. You know, I go around and I inspect all the Dreamer's white shirts, but this is absolutely beautiful, great cuffs here. Beautifully well scrubbed, fantastic starch in the collar. It's a real whiteness that he's using here, using actual egg white to, you know, really bring out that color so it pops. Fantastic. Great work.
That's
the kind of relationship I have, you know, with these fashion designers. We scratch each other's backs. Fantastic. Yeah. Never had a bad show on these bad boys. Never had a bad show. Maybe tonight's the night. Shocking show.
Are we? Yep.
Wait. Come back. Oh, yeah. Oh, Lord.
Real energy in the Dreamers tonight, isn't it?
8 minutes.
Thank nice. You. Thanks, Gaby. Come on.
Finger guns.
Okay, you ready?
Yep.
It's showtime!
Then what time is it? Just check this out. Sex it out.
It starts.
Yeah. Just a bit standing around in different positions. Where's Charles Star?
He's doing a pee.
I mean, for fuck's sake, Charles Star.
Come back.
Yeah, get that.
Hurry up, man, hurry up, I've got to do something. Okay, get it together, I've got to actually go and do something.
It's just dreamers. Anything can happen on three. One, two, three. Anything can happen.
Yes. Anything can happen.
There he is.
Never got one of my jokes, man. Okay. Like all break, like they do a BBC special. So all break. You know.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to love this. Welcome, please, Mr. Ryan Molloy.